We're here to hunt for the Lego movie two sets. Let's go hunting. We're looking, so if you already seen my haul video, today we're gonna look for the newer sets. So there they are. So they should have. Are you? Wait, what the heck? Where is it? They have the. Oh, I'm in the only season 9. Triple King. They're not here. That's weird. Looks like they're over here only. I think it should be more than this. Is it like half? This can't be all they have. Let's keep looking. There they are. I was wrong. They're right here. Ah, spaceman sets. Wow. Damn, it's so tiny. It's like the Unikitty set, I think. And they have this giant set for 15. How does it even... Huh, okay. Is it smaller? Oh, that's like the same size as the Unikitty one. This one has more spaces because... So yeah. Let's look at the books. So yeah. Hey, this... Look, they have this thing. An actual minifigure? That's cool. How much is this? $20. What is this thing right here? Racer, like, is that like an actual compatible? $25. That's cool. Like, we need other chances to get those. Oh, let's see, not here. These looks here, they have some of these. Oh, is this new? Oh, I haven't seen this one yet. That's cool. There it is. That's Ninjago. Should have. They have Dragon Master. Not Lego Movie 2 books. Huh. Let's keep looking for them. That one. This is like literally the oldest Lego book I've ever seen. Like literally, this one lasts forever. They also have, what's this book about? Let's see, hold on. That technique book has lasted there forever. Oh, Lego journals. Those are cool journals. Those are cool. Let's keep looking. Where are the books? Oh, that thing right there. That's the thing. That's really it for this video. We got this book. I should buy this thing. That's it. So, yeah, guys. Bye.